Hey guys, Dr. Ahmed Al-Hasni here from the Institute of Digital Dentistry, and we're here at the NextDent booth with Stan, who is the
Director of Dental Applications over here at 3D Systems NextDent.
Yep. Awesome. And so he's going to talk to us today about some of the latest releases at 3D Systems. So please go ahead.
Over here, we have our new LCD1 3D printer. So NextDent is known for the NextDent 5100, which is a high-speed DLP printer. But to bridge the gap in the portfolio, we announced this LCD1, small desktop printer, LCD technology, which means it doesn't come with the speed that the 5100 has, but it covers the whole range of NextDent materials. It is also an open system, so you can use other materials as well, with a new two-container washing device and a small cure box. A price point about $5,500 US, $600 and $600 US. So it's a really affordable entry-level system. On the material side, we have all the NextDent materials here, but what is new is our upcoming new base material, which is a higher impact material. It has a little bit of a ductility to it, so you can also use it for partial dentures. And it comes in 5 different known denture shades. It is the next step in our new, in our denture 3D printing revolution.
And so with the new printer, are all the NextDent resins available on this printer?
Yes, absolutely. So all the NextDent resins are available on the printer, preset. So you just select them in the software. You say, I want to do a model, I want to do a base or crown and bridge work. You select the material and you go straight to the printing. And on top of that, there's also an open system. So you can dial in your own settings if you want to test another material.
It's completely open.
It's completely open, yeah.
That's quite different to
different approach. Exactly.
So you
yeah.
guys have opened up.
We are opening up in a lot of ways. So we want to also validate our resins on different printers that are available in the market. So we have partnerships, for example, with Accureta, but also Frozen, Shining 3D and others that we will talk about more soon. But then at the same side, on this new printer, we want to have the pre-selected resins from NextDent available, but we don't want to lock the system.
Nice. You mentioned that there's 2 materials coming out, a new base, and what else is coming up?
Exactly. So the base is very interesting. It's a class 2 material, so clinically and in the laboratory side. But more for the laboratory side, we have a new castable resin. It's called Cast Blue, which is a very interesting material for the laboratories, as this is much more, let's say, stronger than the old cast material. You can really put it on and off the model times, and it has a very good combustibility, so it burns out very easily. It's less of a tricky thing to do with in the laboratory workflow. So this is a new material, the new base, and then of course we are always working on new materials, so look out for us.
So that's everything at the NextDent booth. We've got a new entry-level printer, a few new materials, and then the company's really serious about opening up. Thanks a lot, Stan.
Thank you.
Take care of yourself. Have a good one.
Thank you.